automatic block production line includes batching system, mix system, conveying system, block forming system, and curing system. The machine is of high applicability and multi-purpose. It can not only be applied to produce concrete blocks, but also used in the production of fly ash, cinder, slag, and other materials blocks. And that changing different mold can produce various specifications wall blocks, hollow bricks, standard bricks, paving bricks. Aggregate measuring system. Each hopper capacity is 1 cubic meter. Materials are loaded into 3-hopper batching machine by loader. Belt scale is equipped under the hopper. Use accumulated measurement. Twin lines adopt double direction belt. Belt can run two-way for bi-directional feeding. Single line adopts single direction belt for material feeding. Aggregate is untaken by elevator. All materials are mixed with water in mixer, then transported to host machine hopper through belt conveyor after discharge. Automatic forming machine press mixed material. Pass pallets feeding. Second 360 degrees scattering. Vibrating close grain, then output brick. Stacker system. Stacker lifts blocks with pallet. Transport horizontally. After stacking 4 to 6 layers, return to its position horizontally. Forklift will transport the blocks to curing area, room, for natural drying. After 8 hours, stacking by manual, pallets will be reused. Stacked blocks are transported to curing area for further hardening.